It's a place where clients come to flourish, to live fully. And, you know, to have a brother in the program, we're witness to that. He's got us, he's got his family, but then he's also got his Channel Marker family.
Channel Marker was developed by a group of concerned community citizens back in the early 80s. Initially, we were operated out of basements of churches and loaned space. And over time, we embarked on a campaign to build facilities so that we had a permanent presence in our local communities.
When we first started years ago, people were coming out of state hospital, adults only, and we're teaching them specific skills to live in the community and to not be hospitalized. We do become their second family, sometimes their first family.
We're still pretty true to the initial mission, and that is to be a mental health support services provider, to offer prevention programs and support to clients and their families. Now we're much more focused on health outcomes, whole person health and well-being, and really improving independence for the people that we serve.
There's such a feeling of joy around Channel Marker. You know, it's not a place where clients come to just be. It's a place where clients come to flourish.
We are working on a campaign to bring a new regional wellness center to the local community for individuals living with severe and persistent mental illness. It is almost perfect to our vision of what we're going to be able to provide for our clients in the arena of wellness services moving forward.
The new facility is probably one of the most exciting things I've ever seen in the years that I've been here. To think that we could have a state-of-the-art building that takes all the services that we have and makes it so that everybody's not stepping on top of each other.
And what you may not know about mental illness is that it increases the chances for comorbid issues and for an increase to die at a younger age, almost by 25 years. And this is something that we here at Channel Marker will never want to have happen to any of our clients. This particular hallway, which is new, is going to be our medical wing. And this medical wing will house our psychiatrists, our therapists, our nurse practitioner, and myself.
We're always looking to expand and see how we can meet the needs of our clients. And I think that building, it'll all happen under that one roof where the clients can get a multitude of services that really, again, make an impact on their life.
We thought our role was to try to take care of him as his siblings or his parents, and we lost out on just being his sisters and his brothers.
One of the standards that I look at with our service is, would I want a family member coming to Channel Marker and getting this service?
They were able to play that role so caringly as we would as family member, and allow us to go back to having just a great brother-sister relationship.
We're making changes in their lives. We know we're saving lives, and this building is gonna help us be able to do that even more. And so I think it's kind of limitless what we might be able to do.
So when we were presented with the opportunity to tour this building, it was just obvious that it was perfect for the array of services that we offer. And our board felt that we really did need to move forward with this opportunity. So we obtained, through our foundation, a line of credit which allowed us to purchase the facility. And we now are embarking on a $2 million fundraising capital campaign to be able to pay back the line of credit for the purchase of the building, finish all of the renovations to make this space operational for our client services, and fully furnish the building.
Having a community commitment through a capital campaign will go very far to help the organization continue with the mission that they are working to accomplish.
I'm happy at any point to give anyone that is interested a tour of what this incredible opportunity means for the individuals that we serve in Talbot, Dorchester, and Caroline counties.
Chattanooga really has supported me when I was going through my depression with my kids. I had lost my kids. They never gave up on me. Right today, they still working with me. They come out and see me whenever I need them. I love my job, and I love my job coach and my staffs at Chattanooga.